A backroom preacher still trying to save me. And I'll get to that at the end of the teach. I'm going to turn around, make it easier for you to follow, and let's get started with We've Got It All. So the first eight counts of this dance is pretty quick. We are going to take up every single count in this set of eight. And what we're going to do is we are going to do a step touch, shuffle to the right touch, step touch, shuffle to the left touch. So, let's work through this. We're going to go one and two and three and four and five and six and seven and eight. We're going to do a heel grind coaster step on each foot. So we're going to start with our right, grinding one, two. When we grind our foot, we've got our heel placed in front. We're toed out to the left. And we're going to step onto that foot, turning that foot to the right and recovering our weight back onto that left. One, two, coaster. Back together, forward for three and four. This time with the left, we're going to start with our toe to the right. Heel grind, coaster step. We've got a little bit of a breather for this next set of eight. We're just going to do some cross points. So starting with that right foot, we're going to cross for one. Point for two. We're going to cross that left behind. Three. Point four. Step behind again with the right. Cross. Point. And then we're going to go forward. Cross. Point. And finally, to finish this dance off, we're going to do a jazz box quarter turn. Crossing one. Back two. Quarter three. Step together four. Last set of four is just going to be some hip bumps forward and back. Stepping forward on that right, five and six, back onto the left, seven and eight. So let's try putting it all together. Remember, the first part of the dance is very, very ready and step, touch, shuffle, step, touch, step, touch, shuffle, step, grind one, two, coaster three and four, grind five, six, coaster seven, and cross point one. Two, back, three, four, back, five, six, forward, seven, eight, box, one, two, turn, three, four, bump it forward and twice, and back and twice. Ta-da! That's it, that's all there is to it. Now I did mention at the end of wall six, we do have a repeat of that. So what'll happen is you're just gonna do that jazz box, quarter, turn, step, bump, 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 bump. And you will be facing the back wall when you have to do it the second time, so you'll end up facing your 9 o'clock wall. And that's it. Thank you so much for joining me. We've Got It All to the song We've Got It All by Megan Patrick. My name is Brandi Hughes. This is Dance in Line. And as always, happy dancing. I'll see you on the dance floor. We got it all. We got